press aggressively at the front when you've got this advantage, and it's exactly what they're doing.
Here is Roper. Roper driving to the circle, drops it back to Ansell, who rifles in a fourth. Liam Ansell with his third of the World Cup gives England another field goal. Their third of the match takes them to a 4-0 lead. And it was unselfish play from Roper, and as you say, Rick, they had to apply the one-on-one pressure, and they did that, and this is the result.